the boat, right?
Yes, sir.
Who y'all going with?
Robert.
Okay, you 5 feet from there. Robert Clark, right down by the dock.
Okay, perfect. Thank you, sir.
And good morning. It is New Year's Eve day. New Year's Eve day, and we're going on Robert's boat, and we're going to see all the good things to see that are in Exuma. We're gonna see the pigs, we're gonna see the iguanas, we're gonna see the stingrays, and everything else in between. So this is gonna be an epic day again. If we can see if we can't beat yesterday.
First up, Iguana Beach.
Look at all these guys. They're just chilling on the beach. Friendly as hell. On a beach. This is awesome. Hope you guys like the drone footage. I haven't seen very much drone footage of this place, so had to do it, had to fly it. All right, stop number three, they're sharks. This is gonna be a good one. Thunderball Grotto, round two. Hopefully we can get in this time. And it's lunchtime, which is good, because I'm hungry. It's been a busy day, been up since 2 a.m., so time for some lunch. I don't even know what stop we're on anymore, but we're at the sandbar. This should be pretty good.
There it is, guys. Robert's Island Adventures.
Come to Exuma, that's your hookup. They'll take care of you. Awesome tour.
Yeah.